As you get your holiday shopping done, the next thing to do is get those gifts wrapped. And a Susquehanna Valley group is ready to help you out.
They always are. News 8's morning reporter Ann Shannon live at Park City Center in Lancaster with more on what they're doing there. Good morning, Ann.
Good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. That's right. If you need some gifts wrapped, this is the place you want to come. This is the United Disabilities Services Gift Wrap booth here at the Park City Center. They've been doing this for 41 years, and this is the gift wrap guru herself. This is Jane Hart, and you're the coordinator of all this. Tell me what you can come and get done here.
You can get any package wrap that you want. We do all sizes, all shapes. We have cans, which you need a can opener to get them open, so that's always a fun thing to put things in. We've wrapped many things in there, keys, money. Lots of little gadgets. You can even put a baseball cap in the big one.
And the variety. You guys have tons of different papers and ribbons. You do this well.
Yes, we have a lot of different papers and ribbon, and everybody's individual with how they decorate their package, which makes it very special. And the people like the glitz.
The people do like the glitz. I'm going to move on down here to Cindy Davidson. She is with UDS. And Cindy, the neat thing about this is that all of the money raised goes to the people who receive services from UDS.
That's correct, Dan. And we've raised in this gift wrap booth over $2 million over the past 41 years. It's been absolutely critical for us over the past several years to have that sort of money in our bank account. We help people with very basic things that you and I take for granted, to get ready for work in the morning, to get our breakfast, to have lunch packed for the day. And we also help people connect with those jobs. We work with employers like Staples, Wise Markets in the community to help people find good employment.
And real quick, not only can you get gift wrap here, you've got these beautiful cards that are done by some of the clients with UDS. Fantastic artists, really.
The participants in our adult enrichment program, these are folks that may not be able to work, but really provide a real nice way for them to contribute to the community.
They are fantastic. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. And if you come out during the next month or so, there's going to be members of the News 8 team out here wrapping. Lori, Jerry, you and I and Julie Gargano will be out here when the gift wrap booth opens today at 10 o'clock. So if people want to come and get some glitz, we're going to be here to serve. Back to you guys.
We have a lot of fun doing this.
We really do. Absolutely. But they have to put up with our wrapping job.
Yeah.
That's the only, you know, the
and
only
our unique
caveat.
Decorating style.
Right.
But it'll be an experience.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
All right, Ann, thanks. We'll join you later. We'll see